It is Canada versus Russia here at the Granada Sports Palace. Both teams are undefeated coming into this matchup, and in a game full of penalties and roughhousing, neither team wants to be the one to pick up their first loss. The arena is packed, the players are physical, and the atmosphere is indescribable.
We had a slow start. The Russians are a really good team. We know we have a good team too, though, so we didn't give up and battled back and got the win. The momentum turned fast. We got all those quick goals, and it was just huge to be a part of.
It's Canada-Russia. It's every time battle, you know, so we just tried to get a win.
I mean, there's always been a rivalry between Canada and Russia, and we didn't really need to have played them before to have it going tonight. Compared to the other games in this tournament, it was a little more physical. We just got to keep winning and see who's next and be ready for them.
I feel not so good because we lost, but we will have a chance.
It's amazing to have all this support and all these people. It's such a great rink, such a great city, and it's just an amazing experience.
Education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.